On BBC 4, we were on Top of the Pops on Friday. And on Top of the Pops this Friday. And she went, she said, "You haven't aged a bit. And you're still wearing the same clothes." And I said, "Mom." I says, "Mom, I know." I says, "I know." And I says, "But." She said, "What's happening in your life at the minute?" And I says, "Well, I'm not living with that girl anymore." And she went, she says, "Well," she's right, Jody, right? She went, oh. She said, it's only 5 houses you've lost." Not certainly because, but this is a song that was on, actually I was in the bar afterwards on Top of the Pops with Jimmy Savile. DLT, Rolf Harris, all the greats, and Jonathan King. I was managed by Sharon Osbourne at the time, and Sharon said to me, when Jonathan King had 4 young boys with him, and she went, "They aren't his sons, you know. They're not even his nieces or nephew." Yeah, it was like, oh my God. So that's what happened in them days, but he never talked about it. Anyway, here's a song called Hey You!